Are they friends with them?
I very much doubt that. No, we should be getting the evil tribals.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Jesus, fuck so many. So, these are a mix of ranged and melee types. Yeah, that Macluster could have helped a little bit. What's this? You want a Labrador Retriever?
No.
We need to be careful if they are... Oh yeah, they're coming for a wall. We should get the ones before they add... Wait, it's because they don't have a pot. We need to open a wall.
We did open the ones up top.
Yeah, but we have our wall closer by where you were mining.
Maybe we should plug that one up later. Could anger the thrombus, just hide inside.
With this many tribals. So the question here is it just a few that are going for the wall?
Everyone is, I think.
I mean, it's just the three breachers, the rest is wandering.
Maybe better to just stay or hold the one door open.
Yeah, but the breachers are still going to come through the wall. It's I wanted to get... Like, how are they still... two of them are still there. No, or what? Yeah. Suki Imperial man. Ah, are you kidding me? What the fuck?
Well, there are several on the way, I guess.
Okay, this is one of the breachers. Okay, and meanwhile, stupid Pong. Fuck off, Pong. Seriously. Oh.
Wish we had grenades right now. Do we?
We do, but beware, they don't seem to work well with the multiplayer thing where if you tell them to not fire, they often seem to still fire. I would be more inclined to use a normal gun there, to be honest.
To use... Did we get that on Animal Suitor?
Pulsar, you mean?
Yeah.
Really need the search function in this game.
I think we should poke the thrombos now.
Yeah, sounds okay. Maybe also poke the mech cluster. First poke the mech cluster. You want to do that while I look at the melee stuff? They are plotting through. Is this the second raid or the second and third one?
Second one.
It's two groups, right? Two big groups.
Oh, that's nice.
What?
Fleeing.
check all the bonds that are down, like both from the Empire and so you aggroed the max?
Yeah.
Okay. But we need to be careful. Oh yeah, you're shooting on the Thrombo, I see. Definitely need to be careful we have that door closed.
Yeah.
Okay, let's shoot the Thrombo.
Now, why not turn by aggro? Oh, okay. Scyther going for Trump. Oh. there's a group at the bottom left as well.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Oh.
We have some colonists being stupid and going completely outside again. Did you have some mining queue there or something? Why aren't they going? Yeah, digging at slates. Where is this mining queue? What the fuck, man? Oh boy. This looks potentially fatal.
Where did those grenades go?
I think you're carrying some. Yeah, you're carrying a frag grenade. We also have a bunch of colonists doing stupid stuff. What are these fuckers doing?
I'm gonna use the tribal there.
You're going to use what?
Myself and a tribal dude.
Are you doing something with the Figaro pawn or what?
Yeah, it's just gonna grenade them.
Yeah, you were running into them though.
Ah, you take it on this.
Oh, we completely out of weapons rewards.
For sure, yeah. Seems like it.
Oof. Yeah, that's a problematic grenade.
Where did it go?
Not to the building. I don't know if that kills our pawns isn't there.
Should not.
But if it kills the wall, it's also not good.
Okay. That's good.
We're dead. It's too many troubles, man. Should have been earlier back to the wall, but most of the Imperials went down at the beginning already.
Did save before the quest started.
Well, so that indeed was wait. So the second one had two groups of 90 people? That's a cheating game.
Yes. Doomed.
I agree.
Oh well. Not much to do than watch it burn right now. Not much else to do than watch it burn.
Go there, what the fuck? Huh? Where did they die?
Thank you.
Yeah, but like, which group is that? So, two of the three groups decided they will kidnap people, but one still going?
Yeah.
It didn't, why did we get four groups instead of three?
Mm-hmm.
I declare hex.
Let's just break through the walls to leave instead of just walking out again the way they came in.
What the fuck is Matt doing? Why there? Meanwhile, guest is just chilling there. At least we no longer have £1 billion now.
I guess.
Wait, are these guys still attacking?
Yes.
Or are they just confused about how to get out of the map?
I think they're still attacking. Because it's a third group.
Wait, did they get that Imperial or whatever? Hey, but cold snap is over.
Woo!
I have to say that the Mac Lifter really didn't do a lot.
I did nothing.
It was a 1-star mech cluster and a 3-star raid, so... But still, like, it only got half of a wave, right? From the second wave, the top group, half of it went on that mech cluster. And that...
Yes.
So the quarter of the second wave still beat the mech cluster.
I think Thrombo's done more work than the mech cluster up now.
Is there anybody they can kidnap now? Oh, I see them taking Imperial. Well, there they have another Imperial. This Imperial was about to eat our meal anyway, so it's a win. They also made a bunch of tunnel. Such AI, man.
What are we actually left with?
It might be also pawns we can get.
Have to right now.
Some nice.
Starting.
But what is this shit, man? Oh, okay, I see. Any good one?
There's a brawler there, isn't it?
Hey, look on the bright side, or Dapp or Muffalo are still alive. I don't know if that medical skill is going to do it.
Really have anyone else right now.
Somebody with 4 medical on the way. Much better though. Oh wait, that's actually worse. Oops. Because they have 4 medical, but their manipulation is shit.
We have Cook.
Yes. Yes, they are much better. Oh, and R2. Who's even better, I think. What? Oh, that Muffalo is mad.
They don't have a weapon.
Can still punch. Well, 26 relations with the Empire. Game, why is our colony wealth way higher now? Oh, this is typical, man.
It's to use all the stuff on the map.
Yeah, but how is this useful to us?
Well, it's like way higher.
Yeah, this is pretty sad to be honest. Still alive? Why do we still have these tribals? Because the mech cluster is still alive? Oh, there's somebody there as well that we could capture.
I think.
Looks like there is also somebody down. Yeah, that's really fast. Oh, fuck. Guess our prisoner dies then. Like, both? Oh. Is on the way, but no way to get here in time. Come on, two of your medics are on mental break, and the third is like we have a ridiculous amount of medics actually for the amount of pawns we have left. But prisoner still dies.
Mental break.
Yeah, but we're defeating the MacLister. We got our psychic animal pulsar.
Woo.
So from our original pawns, we still have Plant and Cook and Miner. Guess these were our original ones, right? But we got Figaro kidnapped, Kraft got killed. Oh, and our one also got kidnapped. Oh, that's a pretty brutal debuff there, like colonist died times 4 and then the colonist lost times 3. I think the root cause here is like you gave that uninspiring speech.
Uninspiring?
Yeah. Like some of the colonists have minus 2 mood because of this. That's why they broke, otherwise we would have been completely fine, man.
Such no smoke leaf, that's why.
I see.